friends, this is, I am Krishna Kalyani before you. I am studying in the first year. I am the product of Venu Skills Training Academy. And my hobbies are reading books, playing games and dancing. And my objective is to impact people as a doctor. And I am telling about the story of Never Give Up. Have you heard the name of this generation? The British war time period. He was invited by the University of Oxford to give a commencement address to the students. He came to the Oxford University. He was always accompanied by three things: a top hat on the head, a cigar in his mouth, a cane in his hand. By these three things, he came to the university. He entered into the hall where the students had gathered together to listen to the words of the wisdom of their great leader. He went up to the podium and he took off the top hat and he removed the cigar in his mouth and he put the cane in a corner. And addressing the young men and women who had gathered there to listen to him, and addressing all my dear youths, all that I have said to you is summed up in these three words. Remember them, enshrine them, hold on to them. And what were those three words? Never give up. Winston Churchill passed for a while, he spoke those three words again. Never give up. Again he passed for a while, he spoke those three words. Never give up. And he put the top hat on the head and he placed the cigar in his mouth and he took his cane in his hand. And he quietly walked out of the hall. Winston Churchill was a great orator. He had made several historical speeches, but his speech of him, I believe, but that is the shortest speech that he had ever made. Shortest but most effective. The young women and men who had listened to this three words, they remember till the very end of their life. So friends, totally my conclusion is never ever give up. Thanks for giving this golden opportunity.